Chef Wan's daughter, actress Serena Reza Wan, has tied the knot.
I resigned this man. Wan to Serena to resign. From this moment, we transfer all the responsibility concerning her maintenance, guardian, and security over to you, Saruddin Gaffar, Kevin Edward Orina. As a legitimate husband, who will love, cherish, and care for her, and guide her in the religion of Islam. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you and your health and descendants.
She married football focus Sdn Bhd Executive Director Gavin Olwanay, or his Muslim name Salahuddin Ghaffar, at the Federal Territory Mosque on Friday.
From this moment, I accept the responsibilities as a husband to Serena Binti Rizwan. I will do my best to fulfill these responsibilities to my wife as Habib of life.
Both the bride and the groom share their thoughts about their wedding ceremony and marriage life together.
Alhamdulillah, saya rasa bersyukur kerana pernikahan ini berjalan dengan lancar dan yang menariknya satu kali lafaz. One time only, you do? That's all?
Boleh. Yeah, obviously I'm very happy to marry Serena today and I'd like to thank all the guests for coming and Tom, my brother, and all my family here who support me and of course looking forward to a happy married life with my sayang lah.
Chef Wan also shares the message he has conveyed to the newlyweds.
I want to berpesan, you know, all the wonderful good principle yang perlu ada pada anak-anak, ya. Yeah? Pertama kali kita perlu ada sifat kasih sayang, ya, yeah, terhadap mak bapak, ya, yeah, dan juga diri sendiri, ya. Yeah? Kalau kita tak sayang diri sendiri, if you don't love yourself, macam mana kita tak sayang, ya, yeah, orang keliling kita, kan? Dengan menanamkan sikap sayang pada sayang pada Allah, sayang pada diri sendiri, kemudian kita sayang mak bapak, dan kita sayangkan semua orang, ya. Yeah? And I always say that, ya. Yeah? Dan dalam diri masing-masing, selalu cakap dengan anak-anak, you know, also sangat penting. Pada Kevin juga, Wan nasihat semalam, you know, remember, you know, you have to love her for what she is and likewise both bahasa kan at the end of the day you know you must learn to respect her as well ya, sebagai seorang wanita and vice versa as well because tanggungjawab sangat penting kan because from now onwards antara dua mereka living together kan.
The father of the bride shed some happy tears during the wedding ceremony.
Perasaan abang seperti biasa, like most father ya, orang kata bercampur sedih ya dan juga happy.
Serena says she was overwhelmed by her father's tears but at the same time is happy to go through a new phase in her life as a wife.
Sebenarnya saya ni dah cuba dah tahan air mata duyung saya kan, saya tak nak menangis tapi sebab ayah saya menangis, saya pun menangis juga. Saya rasa sebagai bapa memanglah dia akan sedih kerana nak lepaskan satu-satunya puteri tunggal dia kerana saya tahu ayah saya memang sayangkan saya dan apa yang dia buat ni semua adalah untuk kebahagiaan saya tapi itulah, dia kena terimalah. Of course, saya nak kahwin juga kan, nak ada suami.
After the marriage was solemnized, Gavin showered Serena with the bridal gift of 1,000 ringgit, a dowry of 30,000 ringgit, and the wedding ring. Lee Mi Yuk, The Star, Malaysia.